the Tiltrotor VTOL aircraft, capable of taking off like helicopters and flying similar to propeller planes, have proven their effectiveness in the military field. Now, AgustaWestland is developing a version aimed at the civilian airliner market. Using the same technology as the V-22 Osprey military aircraft, the AgustaWestland AW609 deserves to be the most modern civilian helicopter in the world. The potential customers of the AW609 are the civil aviation market, namely VIP customers and offshore oil and gas operators. After years of being delayed by a fatal crash, the AW609 looks ready to go into service. The first production AW609, known as AC-5, completed its maiden flight at Leonardo site in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania in the United States on October 13. Reports suggested it could now enter service next year. The AW609 builds on the experience gained from Bell's earlier experimental tiltrotor, the XV-15. The aircraft's purpose is to take off and land vertically, but fly faster than a helicopter, allowing the tap to serve locations such as heliports or very small airports, while possessing twice the speed and the range of any available helicopter. The AW609 appears to be outwardly similar to the military-oriented V-22 Osprey. However, the two aircraft share few components. Unlike the V-22, the AW609 has a pressurized cabin. As of 2013, multiple cabin configurations have been projected, including a standard 9-passenger layout, a 6-to-7-passenger VIP cabin, and a search and rescue model featuring a hoist and 4 single seats. Medevac and surveillance-oriented variants has also been proposed. For increased passenger comfort, the cabin is both pressurized and equipped with soundproofing. Access to the cabin is via a two-piece clamshell door intersected into the fuselage underneath the wings. The AW609 is powered by a pair of Pratt & Whitney Canada PT6C67A turboshaft engines, which each drive a 3-bladed propeller. These engines possess roughly twice the horsepower of the similarly sized AgustaWestland AW169 helicopter. Both the engine and propeller pairs are mounted on a load-bearing rotatable pylon at the wing's ends, allowing the propellers to be positioned at various angles. In helicopter mode, the propellers can be positioned between a 75 and 95 degree angle from the horizontal, with 87 degrees being the typical selection for hovering vertically. In airplane mode, the propellers are rotated forward and locked in position at a 0-degree angle, spinning at 84% RPM. The flight control software reportedly handles much of the complexity of the transitioning between helicopter and airplane modes. Automated systems also serve to guide pilots to correct tilt angle and airspeed settings. According to reports, the AW609 can reach a top speed of 316 miles per hour, a range of 863 miles, a surface ceiling of 25,000 feet, and a rate of climb of 1,500 feet per minute. The AW609 is considerably smaller than the V-22, with a maximum gross weight of 18,000 pounds compared with 52,000 pounds for the Osprey. The AW609's combination of speed and range, the ability to carry useful load of 6,000 pounds plus a 600-pound door hoist, makes it attractive for certain military and paramilitary missions. The pressurized cabin of the AW609 is also a major difference compared with the V-22 and allows it to fly above poor weather and provide a more comfortable flight than any helicopter. That would be a particular advantage for search and rescue and medical evacuation, as well as for VIP missions. With the first production machine now in the air, the AW609 is closer to starting to fulfill its undoubted potential.